It's important to note that a defib machine should only be used when there are two people. This is to make sure that you never stop compressing the chest. Francis, can you please grab the defib machine?
When I arrive with the defib machine, I will remove all the contents I require out. Defib, switch it on. Pads.
Remove pads from package and apply to patient's bare chest.
Scissors, shaver, and towel.
Apply pads to patient's bare chest. Plug in pads connector next to flashing light.
Shave if it's exceptionally hairy chest.
Apply pads. Plug in connector.
Dry off any excess moisture off the chest. Have a look at the pictures on the pads and place them exactly as stated.
Apply pads. Plug in connector.
Once we're ready, we plug the defibrillator into the flashing light.
Do not touch the patient. Analyzing heart rhythm.
Clear.
Do not touch the patient. Analyzing heart rhythm. Shock advised. Charging. Stay clear of the patient. Deliver shock now. Press the orange button.
Once it flashes now. Like that, make sure everyone is clear. All clear.
Clear.
Shock delivered. It is safe to touch the patient.
And then we continue CPR.
Start CPR.